Be ready and stay vigilant. There's a different kind of storm coming.
Did you know people used to say, put down roots? Funny how humans definitely ain't the ones doing that these days.
I can't ever seem to get warm enough.
Hi. Okay, I guess. I keep thinking Mark will be around the corner. It just doesn't feel right. He was my big brother. He was out there in that storm. He was outside the big door. We couldn't let him in with all the root there. I told him I dreamed he wouldn't come back, but he didn't listen. Only a few weeks. The commander found my brother and me. We got separated from our parents when the root attacked our home. Mark looked out for me when we were lost. I don't know what to do. Well, sometimes it feels like I'm there with the root, like it's happening right now. I can feel them. Sometimes I see people get hurt and I know it hasn't happened yet. I wish they would listen to me. Yeah. I try not to think about them. See you around.
You've been out there. How bad is it? Yeah, never mind. I don't want to know.
Hello again.
Have you found any other survivors out there? The root's gonna get to us eventually.
Anything you need? I run security for Ward 13. I mean, I'm still learning the ropes, but Commander wouldn't give me this job if she didn't think I was fit to serve. We run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. Oh, she's a great leader. She taught me everything I know. Like, I never knew my parents. I mean, everybody here raised me, really, but she's always been my mentor. She can be tough, though. Commander has to make the hard choices, right? I still think I could have pulled Mark in the gates without the root making it in, but Well, I know he founded the ward. He closed the gates to protect everybody from the root. But, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the founder was a hero. Hey, stay safe out there. Hey, traveler.
Hey there, friend. We weren't properly introduced before. Name's Reginald Malone. But you can just call me Reggie. If you're looking for a fix to what ails you, I'm your guy. Or if you just want to swap stories, I'm good for that too. I bet you got your share. Dick. Nice one, friend. I reckon it is. Man, it's good to see a new face again. Folks around here, not easy keeping yourself together day to day with the monsters all around us. You give a kind word where you can and the world ain't all bleak. But hey, You found us a way out, didn't you? You're the hero of the war today, friend. Keep spreading the hope. Let's see what we got. Take care, friend. Greetings, friend. What can I do you for? Certainly. War 13. What can't I tell you? Well, a lot, actually. The place is as old as teeth. The ward's been here since the world fell. Took on by Commander Andrew Ford. May he dream in peace. Story goes there. Other war. Oh, I don't like the gossip, but you twist my arm. McCabe's rough around the edges. I reckon she don't mind the company here. Riggs, he'd give you the shirt off his back if you asked. Bo, don't have much experience, but he's keen to do right by the war. Ace is friendly enough. Oh, she keeps her cards close to her chest. Wallace. He's just settling in. Damn shame, losing his brother. We'll do our best by him. Ellen? Damn fine leader. Granddaughter of the founder Ford. She's seen us through some hard times. She might not admit it, but she's done some fine work with the hand she was dealt. Oh, hey, not much to tell about old Reggie. My story is like so many out there. Loss. Hunger, fear, and by providence, I found my way here, to the last bastion of kindness and light, searching my life. Before this place is like reaching through an endless fog. I do remember a ring I wore once, my greatest treasure, the last remnant of an old tale. But anything else you need? Hold there.
Man, we did some good down at the reactor. Spirits are way up. Told them I couldn't have done it alone. And that's true. I'm only sorry we didn't find Les. Guess my lucky coin couldn't keep him safe. We're both gone now. Gotta move on. But hey, if you find good scrounge out in the world, bring it by, yeah? I'll deal your fare. Take care, then.
Hello there, friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat. What? Fine, let's have a look. Yeah, good. What? Working, and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more if we were done here. I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh, traveler. Eat. Take care, my friend.
Anything you need?
what would you like to know?
Well,
made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the really good stuff. Jed, he was a genius. We put together what we could find, you know? Microwave inks, car engines, you name it. I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work, you know? Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear. Same place so many go these days. We had a rough winter a while back. Jed got sick. And it's me. The ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. But to keep going on, we gotta find new family along the way. Life ain't... not really my place to say. People can tell you about themselves if they want. Just be careful around. So long.
Gotta have a backup plan. When the bullets run out.
Can't imagine things look great out there.
they come.
It's over. Thank you.
Oh, that was terrible.
This isn't looking good.
How's that, you bastard?
Oh!
Still bleeding.
Here they come. Oh, that was her.
Come on.
They come.